My name is Ali Kerem. Today I want to talk about the solar system. The solar system is the sun and everything that orbits around it.
I want to talk about Mercury, the smallest planet in the solar system.
It is the largest planet in the solar system. It has 16 moons. Jupiter is huge ball of hydrogen and helium.
You are going to talk about the solar system. Okay, have you completed your project? So nice. So let's start.
Today we are going to explain your solar system.
Mercury is the smallest planet in our solar system. It's just a little bigger than Earth's moon. It is the closest planet to the sun, but it is actually not the hottest.
Mars is the fourth planet from the sun and the next planet beyond Earth. Mars is about 1/6 the size of Earth.
Sun, Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune.